Hello, this is Saron Lionheart, and welcome to Let's Play The Legend of Zelda Majora's Mask, Episode 16, haha! On this episode, Link will be playing the inverted Song of Time to slow down time, haha! And also entering Romani Ranch, yes! What a beautiful place! Come on then, Link, let's play that inverted Song of Time! Fantastic, haha!
You play the inverted Song of Time, so they couldn't blow time?
Of course, Tal. Whoa! We are much slower now. Whoa, the moon is shaking. No. I mean, the moon is falling.
Why were you talking slow? It doesn't affect the way we speak.
I was just messing around with you guys.
Oh, what a fantastic joke.
Yeah, I know. All right, come on then. Let's enter this door where there's chickens painted on the wall there.
Cuckoo Shack?
Uh-huh, yeah, this place. Hey, there's a person there. Hello there.
Hi!
I heard it from my gramps, says the moon's gonna fall. With something that big, sure to take this ranch down with it. Oh well. My only regret is that I won't get to see these guys in their prime as roosters.
The cuckoo robin grog was added to your notebook!
Okay. Well, I'm sorry about that. We're gonna do something about it. Hey, let's use that Bremen's mask. Come on, Link.
Oh, yeah! We can make the cuckoos follow Link around.
Come on then, Link. Let's march. Come on, all the cuckoos. Let's march and cheer him up. Let's go cheer your owner up, all of you cuckoos. Yeah. Are you watching this, man? Look! Link is training your cuckoos to dance for you. Oh no, the moon is falling! It won't fall anytime soon, though. Because we slowed down time. Yeah! Six of the cuckoos are following Link in a beautiful march. Seven. Let's go find some more. Come on then. Oh, there's two more over there. Come on, little cuckoos. They're so adorable. Tell me about it. Okay, I think there's one more somewhere. Gotta find that one more. Moon! Come on, Link! Faster, can you march faster? Where's the last one?
What are you guys doing?
Come on, we're trying to make a fantastic dance for you to cheer you up, my friend. Where's the other chicken? Come on, Link, you can find it. Oh, it's over there! Ha ha!
It's kind of cheering me up a bit.
Yeah, you see, we told you. It's going to cheer you up. You'll just see.
Yeah. Fantastic work there, Link.
Ha ha ha. Oh, what the? They're exploding into chickens. Wow, that's fantastic. Hey, look. Remember you wanted to see your little cuckoos turn into chickens? Into big rooster chicken things? Wow.
I don't really get it, but just seeing these guys with a crest and all, I don't have regrets about anything anymore. I'm perfectly satisfied. Here, you can have this from me.
Whoa! Thank you, man!
You got the bunny hood! My, what long ears it has! For the power of the wild spring forth?
Yeah, these guys are all roosters.
You fulfilled the wishes of youth! This was added to your notebook!
Alright, well, we will see you later. Alright, thanks for the mask once more.
These guys are all roosters.
Yeah, we know. Let's equip this bunny hood mask. It sounds amazing. Oh no, we have to... Link, always take off your mask before you change them. There you go. Oh wow! You're a lot faster, Link. Wow, this is amazing. Wow.
Look!
What, Tal? Ooh! Epona!
Isn't that your horse?
Yeah, that's Link's horse. Ah, Link is happy. He's smiling. Ah, what a beautiful horse. I thought the Skull Kid did something bad to the horse. Oh. Well, that does it for episode 16 of Let's Play The Legend of Zelda Majora's Mask. Stay tuned for episode 17. This is Saron Lionheart, signing out. Ha!